So you want to watch Stranger Than Fiction, the 2006 Will Ferrell movie about an IRS agent who hears a voice narrating his life, but can't find it anywhere online. This video will show you how to purchase Stranger Than Fiction so you can watch it on Apple TV, Amazon Prime, Movies Anywhere, and Vudu. A few things before we begin. First, you'll use your smartphone to purchase the movie, but you need to watch this video on a different device. There are a few steps to purchasing the movie on your phone, and watching this on a computer, tablet, or TV will help you easily follow along. So if you're watching this video on your phone, stop now and pull up this video on another device. Second, you'll need to have a Vudu account. Vudu is a streaming service like Apple TV or Amazon Prime that allows you to buy digital movies. You can sign up for an account at vudu.com. Be sure to take notice of the billing address you use because you'll need to be physically at your billing address when you purchase the film. More on this later. You'll also need to have a Movies Anywhere account to watch the movie on another streaming service like Apple TV or Amazon Prime. If you don't already have one, sign up for free at moviesanywhere.com or by downloading the app. Finally, there are a few steps to purchasing this movie, so be prepared to pause this video to complete them. To begin, you'll need to connect your Movies Anywhere account to your Vudu account. Movies Anywhere is a service run by several studios that allows you to stream your movies on multiple services. It works with several providers, including Vudu, Apple, Amazon, and Google. When you purchase an eligible movie on one service, you can then watch it on any of the other services, as long as you link those accounts to your Movies Anywhere account. So open your Movies Anywhere account on your phone or computer and make sure to connect it with your Vudu account and with any other services where you want to be able to watch this movie. We're going to be purchasing the movie on Vudu. One of the unique things about Vudu is their disc-to-digital program. It allows you to take movies you own on DVD or Blu-ray and buy a digital version for a reduced cost. This only works for certain older movies, but sometimes disc-to-digital allows you to convert movies that aren't otherwise for sale. It works by using your phone to scan your DVD or Blu-ray's barcode. To make sure you're scanning a barcode from your own collection and not a friend's, Vudu requires you be physically located at your billing address at the time you purchase the movie. To get started, open the web browser on your phone, such as Safari or Chrome, and go to vudu.com/disc. Disc-to-digital isn't available on Vudu's smartphone app, so you'll need to open your phone's web browser and go to vudu.com/disc to make this work. Scroll down and click on Convert Disc. If asked, allow Vudu to use your location and camera. Then, click on Convert Disc. This will open your phone's camera. Now, we need to scan the barcode on the movie's Blu-ray case. To help you locate the barcode as you go and find your movie case, it looks exactly like the barcode on the screen. Exactly like the barcode on the screen. Exactly. Got it? Now would be a good time to pause this video and scan the barcode with your phone that you clearly scanned from your movie case. You can now purchase the movie in HD for $2. Unfortunately, there isn't a 4K version available, at least at the time of this video. Now, you can watch Stranger Than Fiction on Apple TV, Amazon Prime, Movies Anywhere, or Vudu. Be sure to check out our channel for how to buy other seemingly impossible to find movies.